Yo, what's up, experts? It's your boy Mukund. And today I'm going to show you 5 different apps. But first, let's roll the intro. Tell me pretty lies. Look me in the face. Tell me that you love me, even if it's fake. Have you ever wondered of a chatting app? Because they are so... So I'm just going to share my opinion in of top 5 of the apps in my opinion. So the first app, the 5th app is Chat. You're gonna be shocked, but I really don't like it because it has not that many features. And you have to search. There are lots of different features, so you'll get confused in what you could take 2-3 days to understand this. And there's a separate group. Chat and DMs and groups, so that's the very bad thing about it. It's your choice if you want to download. There's also going to be a download link if you want to download it. I'll just share the download links in the description and the website link. So I'll give it a 10 out of 3.9. Yeah. So the 4th app is Teams. So Teams is an app that does meet and chat. So Teams really, but confusing type thing because it has so many different sections: Teams, chat, activity, calls, files, that. And you will, this is the most bad thing about Teams. You can't sign in with a Gmail account or a Google account. You have to make a separate Google account for separate Google account for Teams, Microsoft Teams. So I really don't like this app. I'll show you this also, and the Hangouts chat also. Let me show you the chat. Yeah, there it is, chat, and this. So there you can see they are very much features, so you'll get confused in that. I recommend, if you don't like it, please stay tuned. You will get more very good. Very good apps. So this is Teams. So the 3rd one is Skype. I really like this app because it has less features, but it's really good. You can chat with someone, call, contracts. You can save the number of some number or Gmail account. You can also get notifications, you can share stuff, and you can change settings. There's a lot of features, but you can also change the color. That's very cool. You can change it to light, dark, and audio input. You can also change background colors, and yeah, that is very good. I give it a 8 out of 10. So The second app is, I really like this app, but not that much as the first one. It's the Hangouts. So I'll tell you, there's lots of features more than the chat. So you'll get confused a little bit. When you do it with 2-3 days, you'll get the features and it runs very good. The chat app doesn't, I don't like it that much because it has less features. I said wrong about the more features thingy. It is less features. And I'll tell you a special thing about this. So when is the owner birthday, Hangouts owner's birthday, he'll send you a message regarding it's the owner's owner of Hangouts Hangout birthday. He is going to be really happy if you send this to 15 people in the groups. You are in. If you do, you will get a free large sticker, very rare. If you do, it's not very hard. You'll get a message, and if you do it, send it to 15 groups, you'll get a very rare sticker. My friend already got it. So, yeah. And this app is supported by Meet. If you click this Meet, you will just instantly create a Meet. You don't have to get a Meet from the Meet app. So, yeah. So, the first, I really like this app, just like Hangouts, it's Discord. So, Discord is an app which you create servers, not groups, servers. And that's the cool thing. You can also create many sections in the server slash groups. You can DM people. There's also a Nitro pack which includes very style your profile picture, multiple more emojis. You'll get bigger updates, support your server, HD videos, longer messages, more servers. So there's a cool thing about this. If you there is going to be a voice channel. There are text channels and voice channels. So in the text channels, you just type in. If you go in the lobby and not going to roll, it will disconnect from the OBS recorder. So click on it. It's very cool. This is better than Meet, I would say. And this group has has a special thing. Suppose a hacker knows your password and legend life. You click on user settings and there's privacy and there will be a two-step verification. You click on that and nobody will ever get in your account. So that's it for today, guys. Hope you guys enjoyed my video. If you did, smash that like button and like the video. Stay expert. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.